crunch.
So many times. I lost count.
Oh, hi.
So long since I practiced my English. Oh, it's a dying tongue.
Fuck you.
You? I've seen you before.
Hi. Canonically, do I meet him in the old blood, or is it like OG Wolfenstein?
Oh, I like the eyes on this one.
Don't you forget about him.
I like yours.
This game plays so well when listening to doom music.
Not this one. Somebody broke it already. It's a shit.
What?
Captain Blazkowicz. Help me make a choice. In your opinion, which one of these two varieties would best support my research? Inadequate room for samples. Should you decline my opinion, I shall have to put a scalpel to both of them and we'd be here all day.
I'll make matters simple.
All you need to do is look to the one you would have me dissect. Captain, make a choice for me. Yes.
An astute selection.
Young, unspoiled, fresh, tender samples. Fatty tissues.
Well, considering it also is an id game.
I told you, sir. I know you can do it. Sir!
General, that's it. Today he's teaching me a lesson. I've seen suffering and death. People maimed and tortured. Thought I'd seen it all. But I'd never seen true cruelty. Until now. Count to four. Inhale. Count to four. Exhale.
Do you know it's the killer that the player character is Doom Guy? Yeah, BJ Blazkowicz and Doomguy being the same person from, like, different timelines, right? Let's go. Shunk. Well, would make sense. Doom Guy and BJ to be the same person. Just, you know, different canonical timelines. Hey, Carrie, welcome back. That's the theory. Some also say BJ was just immortal. Also, sup. Well, I don't know. Your guess is as good as mine. And welcome in to Wolfenstein The New Order. Two streams in a day. Yep, that was my plan. Yeah, Kingdom Hearts Rando earlier. You just sub. Appreciate it. Scrambled eggs. Yeah, he basically BJ got a traumatic brain injury, right? I appreciate this subscription. Another contract fulfilled indeed. Welcome to the radio station. Ew. Hi. And his face looks like Doom Guy thinking of it. Absolutely.
Wir schließen diese Einrichtung. Ihre Dienste werden nicht länger benötigt. War kein Grund, rührselig zu werden, Doktor. Sie haben zufriedenstellende Arbeit geleistet. Weitermachen.
Doom 26 ab 2016. Nice. What the fuck? Whoa!
Hey,
Fucking hell. Oh. Isn't this where BJ goes on a rampage? Yeah, unfortunately, my finger slipped off my mouse. So much violence. This is Wolfenstein the New Order. Okay. Round two. Let's.
Nazi scum.
Ugh. Night, night.
Anya, where'd they take you?
Ow.
Legs are like jelly.
Oh, yeah. Okay, new.
No one should be made to die like this.
1946, so it's now 1960. Fuck. There we go. Alright. Where's that other one? Ow. There we go. Signal terminated. Alright. Fuck you. No wonder you're like red for blood. No, it's just what I'm used to down in this. Ow. Ooh. Ooh. Oh, hi. One of my favorite weapons. A good old double barrel shotgun. At least she tried to fight. What difficulty? You must have grown up in a haunted house. No, this is just a giant city. Gotcha. Hi. There we go. I just want one. Don't want to go through too much ammo too quickly. That spoils all the fun. Never hurts to just put an extra bullet in the head, you know. Ah, get some armor. Oh shit. Thank you. Oh, hey, health upgrade, thank you. For the what?
Ow.
Fuck it. How many bullets are you gonna take? Go down, you son of a bitch. Let me just, you know what I mean, BJ and Doom guy. Both lost someone close to them. Both are terrifying people and they like shotguns. Well, they were both made by it around the same time. Like, think about the original Wolfenstein and the original Doom were within a couple of years of each other. If I'm recalling my gaming history completely. I've just always held that basically BJ is just Doom Guy from a different timeline. Okay. Got all that. Make sure we got everything. Thank you. Ooh. Go. I don't even know how to check my perks yet. I legit don't think you can until you at least get out of here. Tesla grenade. Doop, doop, doop. There we go. Check in with her. All right, Chad, I'll ask you, watermelon or sugar-free? Wakey wakey. Hi. Hello. Oh. Give him a bit of a chin strap. What's up?
Drive. Where to?
Hell yeah. Oh shit. Oh. Bop.
It's 1960.
1960?
Yes. You've stayed with us for 14 years.
Jesus.
It's 1960.
I have to find a way to contact the U.S. military. I gotta find my unit, let them know I'm alive and ready for duty.
There's no more war.
It's over. No more military.
The war ain't over. Look at all these Nazis walking around.
They won.
It's over. The Nazis rule the world now. They are everywhere. Everywhere.
What about the U.S.?
USA, they,
Humble Hut? Yes.
Put that here.
Surrender.
He surrendered.
Because of you.
Atom bomb.
They surrendered 12 years ago when Nazi atom bombed their country.
Yes.
Well, then I'll find the resistance. I'll find them and I'll help them fight.
Oh, no, no, no. More resistance. Everyone is captured. If they leave, the Nazis have them. And who can say where they keep them?
Well, I think we know someone who might know.
I am a trained and experienced field coordinator working on behalf of Generalstrasse himself.
Really?
You know how much misfortune you are in if you do not release me? There is no point in keeping me here. I will be very lenient to you and the nurse and her family if you let me go immediately. You have my word on this.
Really? 101 minutes ago, it started. Really?
Warum hörst du mich, du Schwachkopf?
It's
just unfair when dealing with people like you. Do you realize who I am?
Yes.
It would serve you well if you stop what you are doing and release me.
Have to go back. Appreciate it. Yeah. Oh, I didn't realize I had to punch. Well.
Let me tell you how this is gonna work. I'm gonna ask you one question. You are going to answer that question in a way I find satisfactory, and if you do not, I will saw your head off with this here appliance, you hear me? So here it comes. Where are you people keeping the captured resistance fighters?
I'm sure. I don't know what you're talking about.
Well,
there is no resistance. Zur Hölle mit dir und deinem verdammten Widerstand!
Ooh. Damn.
What do you want to know? The resistance fighters, where are they? Berlin Eisenwald prison. But you'll never make it there. Checkpoints everywhere. Looking for you, looking for you. Looking for you and the nurse. And soon they will find this place. And then you will be on your knees!
No, gotowy. Jesteś przystojny chłop, panie Błaskowicz. Nie taki przystojny jak ja, ale nieźle, nieźle. Pilnuj jej. Rozumiemy się? Albo ja cię znajdę i zrobię ci krzywdę.
Rozumiem.
Dobrze. Dobrze. Więc wybieramy się do Berlina.
I believe that is Polish, right? Or is that...
We ask for your mercy, Lord, as we make to journey across dark waters. Grant us sound feet and silent breath.
Hang on.
Refuge from the
stretch.
And safe passage.
A little bit of water. Oof.
Take my hand.
Alright.
The road is not safe. You kill the Nazis. Here. I stay with Carl. We wait for you here. Kill everyone.
See,
messing with my friends.
I like this idea.
We have a train to catch.
I'm searching. Is it options? Controls are fine. Okay. Just gotta be a bit sneakier. Probably an asshole up there. Okay, good. Got him. Didn't even know that was the dude. Bad dog, bad dog, bad dog. Actong, I have your bullet delivery. Free of charge. Just check and see if there, always check if there's more loot. Oh. Another Enigma code piece. Shut up. Hit the mother. Thank you. How do I check my... How do I check my perks? My perks, because I've gotten a few of them, but I don't know, like, because I just got a perk called Throwback. Check keybinds. Journal? Oh, journal. Okay. Is on screen. Tactical. Salt. Okay, I need grenade kills. Unlocks the ability to throw knives at a target.
Good man,
hi, Grandma. The Odir Savage.
Good aim for an old dame.
Nice. Good shot. Oh, I completely spiffed that. I thought, I guess if you have two out, it's not an instant kill.
Good aim for an old dame.
Yep. I'll be taking all of these. We'll be back in a bit. Gonna have a shower. All right. Enjoy your shower. Think. Okay. All right. Okay. I got very lucky with that one. God, that is always a satisfying one. Shut up. That was just three cock shots. You are not having a good day, my friend. You actually aren't having a day at all now. He's below. Fuck. There we go. Oh. Verstanden. Where are you? There we go. There we go.
Get that lift raised. Get going.
Thank you kindly. How the hell do I raise this thing? You're back. Good shooting skills. Thank you kindly. I try my best. Okay, what am I? Am I just having a complete brain fart? I am. It was on the upper deck. I'm a moron. Nah, you killed them people like they were nothing. Well, they are Nazis, so I don't exactly feel bad. And even beyond that, they're literally pixels in a video game. Okay. Nobody heard anything. Now. Oh, I think I see him. First things first. Thank you for walking away. Oh, and you are going to go around the corner. So your life is protected for, let's just say, another moment. Nine, continue your patrol. Everything is good. There is nothing to worry about. Left. Y'all did not hear nothing. Okay, good. Literally that meme of, y'all hear some? Nope. All right, don't worry. You'll be seeing your precious Fraulein soon. Don't fire your gun. It's rude. Oh, bad dog. How the hell did you sneak up on me? I'm just gonna head up here for a second now. I don't even know how you got a beat on me. I can hear you. Let me just check over here. Oh fuck. I plan to kill the robots. First things first. Do I have a memberships only chat? No. I am not able to monetize my channel in any way, so I do not have any of those things. Not a bad thing. Wait, what am I doing? I'm an idiot. Achtung, Achtung. If I can get him to shift over to here. Perfect. Oh, perfect. Thank you, I don't like it. Well. In a minute. Well. I don't like my content to be paywalled. That's just basically my baseline. If people are interested in what I'm doing, I want them to be able to, you know, get it. What am I playing on? Currently playing on PC.